We have seen that in SHM, X, V, and A oscillate simple harmonically with angular frequency omega. Kinetic energy and potential energy oscillate not simple harmonically with angular frequency 2 omega. K minus 1 by 4 m omega square a square, and similarly u minus 1 by 4 m omega square a square will oscillate simple harmonically with angular frequency 2 omega. We also have learned that the potential energy is minimum at mean position, and that is taken as zero, okay, because that we take as the reference line for potential energy. So in many cases we say potential energy at the mean position is zero, okay, but this is not necessarily zero, okay, this is minimum. Kinetic energy is minimum at the extreme position, and that is always equal to zero because the particle has to come to rest and then turn back. So therefore kinetic energy minimum value is always zero. Potential energy minimum value can be anything, it can be taken to be zero. At extreme position, kinetic energy is zero and therefore potential energy is maximum. At mean position, potential energy is minimum, therefore kinetic energy is maximum at mean position. So kinetic energy is zero at the extreme position, maximum at the mean position, potential energy is minimum at the mean position and maximum at the extreme position. Any function of time is said to be periodic if f at t plus t, where t is the time period, is same as f at t. Then we say this function is periodic and its time period is capital T. If x is equal to a sine omega t or x equal to a cos omega t, both are periodic function with angular frequency omega and therefore time period 2 pi by omega.